I trust you came for Kit. Yes.
However.
Apologies, but the lad is quite special to me. My soulmate, if you will.
I think not.
I'll thank you not to interfere. That's assuming you could interfere, even if you wanted to.
The Gate of Finis.
Pass beyond the Gate of Finis, and never again may you return to this world.
I leave it to you.
Follow us if you choose. But first, be certain that it is truly the path you wish to tread.
Fareth thee well.
Yep. I was going to go try to fight Runeblade, although I've never successfully beaten Runeblade, or... Wait. Oh, I can't leave. I want to see what the area was called. What are these things? Do battle with an unholy presence?
I will not lose
I am ready? I say with big question marks? Fred, you picked a fight with the wrong man. Is this a boss battle? Is this a boss rush? Is this a boss rush?
No.
This dude looks relatively familiar. I don't know who you are. I hit you with a dagger. You're not weak to dagger. Cool. Awesome. I'm glad I decided to hit you with a dagger to try to find that. Sure, probably just hit you with a fucking sword.
Letting the hunt begin.
Arrows.
A torrent of arrows.
Okay. Beating evil darkness. This is not what I'm here for. But if I can get some XP out of doing this, then. Fucking sure, sweet dude. I like it. Still does a pretty decent amount of damage. Like, giving the girl some opportunities here. Yes.
An interesting dilemma.
All right. I have to. He is 170,000.
Out of my way.
I can't say for sure what I've walked into. But I don't have a ton of confidence. But he hits like a bitch, though. That's promising. That's very promising.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
So.
A touch of death.
Not axe, though. Not yet. You know what? We're just gonna use up dagger. Learn dagger through luck.
Well then.
Hey dear, can you yeah. Check out and see if he's weak to there we go. Light. Ha ha. Okay. Don't hit Feely. Thank you for not hitting Feely. I deeply, deeply appreciate that. Ice? Not ice. Gotcha. Okay. See, I can do something with this when I'm not one-shotted. Instant death doesn't occur immediately. It's beautiful what can occur. What I can do when an enemy doesn't just one-hit you. Like a cheap mother lover. Cheap mother lover. You don't need to gain back too much, but, oh yeah, you have enough to let me learn fire, hey? Hey, at least I have something to work with there. Let's send him to the grave in the white. 3, 6, 9. 170,000. That's stupid. That's stupid high. I just did 17, but I just did 10% of its health? Yes. Okay. Can we do this multiple times? Lightning will still hit harder than fire. Lightning always hits harder than fire. That was 10,000 right there. Goddamn, son of your bitch. No, we need a little bit just in case he hits a little too hard. 5,000's fine. Keep shifting your defenses, alright? But don't get, like, amped up.
I shall cleave in the
Action Man kind of bullshit style.
My turn.
Because he hasn't been weak to ice or lightning yet. So, turns out then, ice is this time around. Is it also lightning? Wow.
I'll do my best.
That's luck. That's pure dumb.
Bring about a miracle.
No skill, just. Oh, how lucky. Lucky Ted. Into getting him with that. What the fuck did you just throw in the sky, dude? I don't know if that's going to be coming down later or in a second or when that's going to land. Will it land since you're a broke ass bitch now? I need to kick club. Gotcha.
Next.
You can keep cycling, but I've learned all your weaknesses. So, you know, keep doing that. Keep cycling. It makes you feel special.
I'll not be defeated.
Alright. Now we're gonna get to the fancy shit. I need Hannah to hit this dude harder.
Oh,
harder
no.
Than ever before. And not than ever before. Ooh,
well,
but if I do want her to hit him harder than ever before. Okay, critical hit rate. Oh, that's a nice little combination. Physical damage. HP regeneration never worked, from what I could tell. Yeah, I didn't notice anything from that. So, and this didn't make an ally immune to attribute. Well, status effects and attribute penalties are two very different things. I realize that now. I am a fool for mixing that up. Crit hit.
Shooting comet.
So she gets more BP and her crit hit stronger.
An interesting dilemma.
Okay, alright. And then, really, really trying to go for big brain plays right here. We lower his defense. So she has BP, high crit, and he has low defense. I want to see, and she's not limited. I want to see big numbers. I want to see huge fucking numbers. This dude is weak to axe. This has to, like, 18,000 I think is the biggest I've seen so far. That's the best you give me? I give you gold and you shit in my mouth? Sorry, kid, but I can't let you live. What the fuck? Wait, she was supposed to have two turns of BP boost. Why? Where Boopa? Ba? Where Beep Beep Busco?
I shall cleave him in two.
You miss. I hate you. I hate.
Out of my way.
I hate.
Tonight, wrist. Cut it.
Still wouldn't have been able to break him. Not in the time, not with what I have. Not with... No, lightning, don't hit him with fucking blizzard. Do not misclick in this situation. Oh, God. This isn't the final boss. This is some random dickhead along the way. I am... Hit him with something... One of the... No, dark... That... Nothing? Nothing? Gotcha, cool. He needs to die now. He had like 18 turns coming up. And that's... That's too many. That's too much.
Tonight, Riss, come in.
He needed to go away. His defense is lower for physical attacks, but I'm hitting with magic? It was an idea, it was a plan. I thought she would hit for like 30,000 or something. I thought she would just make him evaporate into nothing but a pathetic mist. He's getting desperate. Has to be just feeling it. I'm feeling it. Therion, I beg you. Kill this motherfucker. He's still alive. Oh my God.
I'll do my best.
Okay, everyone's health is fine. Okay, 4 turns of BP boost. Give me BP boost. Give me BP boost. Don't hit Hannet. Please don't hit Hannet. Please don't hit Hannet. I surrender. Have mercy. Okay, wait. What does that mean? What does that mean? I don't... Hannet's gonna have to learn. Okay, so it's not a... You scream that you surrender and have mercy, but you're going to hurt us. You're going to hurt me. You plan to hurt me immediately. I can get him with one on that. I think this does one. Yes!
Now, what next?
I think that actually did do one or two. I think he was at 4. Can I just do this?
Your spirit is mine.
I gain fucking nothing from doing that. I'm so happy. I should have just analyzed him. Yep, should have just analyzed him. Die, 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 die. Please die, please die. Need you to die, want you to die. You need, you have to, I need to know. 25,000 and you're begging for your life. I'm going to die. Everyone's running out, everyone's running low. Now, Hannet needs a good patch up there. All right, 25,000.
Letting the hunt begin.
Please hit. Please hit really hard. You did not hit very hard. I should have just hit him with an axe. It's 22.
Alright.
We doing the counting now. You can't successfully really... What monsters do I have? $21,000, I'll say. I can him... Yeah, I'll him 3 times with fire. Fuck yeah, I'll him 3 times with fire.
Ignis are dead.
$20,000.
I'll do my best. bring about a miracle of healing.
Everyone's running out of SP. Well, Ophelia is, and goddamn, does she have a lot of SP? 20,000. The only one who's not running out of SP. Oh shit! There's a chance he might miss.
Your spirit is mine.
Oh, thank God he didn't miss. I say 19. I didn't pay attention to the numbers, but I'm still scared.
Tonight, risk. Come in.
$13,000. Should have probably stole. Whatever.
Please.
Yes. That puts him down to 13 minus 9 is. Oh God! Please, brain. 7,000. 7 to 9. No, that. Whatever. He's dying. He's dying very quickly and.
Oh, sacred light.
There. This was just a fucking specter. Who is this dude? What the fuck? What did I just walk up to? 1, 2, 3. Okay. So if this is, but oh no, I don't. There's all these dudes, and there's the elder god at the top. I'm not ready for this. I can't take this. I'm not gonna do this. This needs, look at the party right now. 55, 51, 53, 52. Everyone needs to be minimum 70 in here. I need to still kill 2 more elder gods to take advantage of the Warbringer and the rune blade or whatever the fuck. This is madness. This is crazy. I love this game. I'm happy that I saw credits, and wait, I can't leave here. When I die, what I just went through never happened because wait, can I fast travel out? Okay, I can. Okay. I thought that was it. I thought that was all. I'm like, no, it's over. I can't leave. I'm stuck. I can't leave. I am stuck. Okay, sure. We're gonna do it that way then. Cool. I am throwing for content. It's not content if I clearly state that I'm throwing. I am walking into this final fight knowing that death is inevitable. Yeah. I can only adjust them at this time here. Let's change the whole party out for this second. So I can give these people jobs, because they don't have any. Because they've been sitting on the back burner for God fucking knows how long. None of this matters. I can give them any job I really care for. No, Ulbrich already has that one. Cyrus has that job. Dancer. Sure. Does he even have anything in Dancer? Of course he does not. Merchant. He has some shit in Merchant, at least. The Cleric is open. Alright. You have Hunter. And Prim. Merchant has been taken. Cleric has been taken. So the only ones open for you are warrior or scholar. Sure. And let's give you everything potentially available for that. I don't even think any of them have SP saver on them. I don't know how this is supposed to turn out, but I know how it's going to end. Wait, do I have to fight everybody in here before I can fight the final dude? Are you... Well, I'm not ending with the party looking like this. That's just embarrassing. Mm-mm. No, siree. No, 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 no. We get everyone here. So, to reach the final conclusion of Octopath Traveler, you have to beat all 8 of these entities without being able to leave here, without being able to complete anything else, without being able to save? And then you have to fight an ultra boss. Starts off with 500,000 HP, where the strongest thing that I've fought so far was like 244. And I got my asshole beaten in. But that's not the problem. It's the second phase that's the issue. It only has 160,000 HP. But it... I think it one-hit kills every time. Yes. Probably wrong. Probably require a better strategy than me just trying to brute force it. As I do with everything else. And so draws to the end and conclusion of my experience with Octopath Traveler. This is a fantastic game. It has so much value in gameplay for you to experience and enjoy. I've spent the past month and a tiny bit playing this game for probably over 100 hours. Because when the in-game time is only the in-game time. When you die after a 20-minute battle and have to restart because you gamed over, that's happened a bit as well. And also a little bit of, I'm not going to even call it shenanigans, but just off-screen grinding, things didn't work, stuff, and so much happens. But thank you very much for watching. Garrett plays himself in Octopath Traveler. And until next time, take her easy.